From Hollywood, the game of puzzles and prizes, Concentration. And now here's the star of Concentration, Jack Noll.
Back to Mr. Johnny Olson. Good Johnny O. Hi, Bobby.
Hi.
We get the best-looking audiences in here, don't we, John? Beautiful. And I know how you look at home because I've met a lot of you. And we welcome you once again to Concentration. Now, we have a new wrinkle on the first game we're going to play today, so watch us closely, and we hope you like it. You'll be playing along with Terry Garza and Ronnie Torso today. And Terry, we're going to check in with first. She looks like she's just a little frightened, are you?
Just a little bit.
Well, come on, you'll relax, Terry. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm married, and I'm a children's librarian and in Orange County, and I really enjoy it.
You do?
Yeah.
Are you having fun here at the studio?
Ask me in about a half hour.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Terry. Good luck to you. That's Ronnie Torso over there. Let's see what he has to say. Ronnie?
Well, I'm originally from New York. I've been out here about a year and a half. I'm a musician, and I'm married, and I'm here to have some
fun.
Same too,
I bet, huh?
Yes, I do.
I thought so. Sounded like it. It was nice to meet both of you. Good luck to you both, too. Now, we're going to start, as usual, with the head start for Terry and Ronnie here, but I'm not going to explain the other little gimmick. I don't want to clutter your minds. I want you to concentrate right now on Johnny as he gives you your head start. John, please.
Right, Jack. Behind number 14 is a color TV. The sharp 13-inch color television Sigma 500 solid-state chassis with advanced one-gun Linitron color picture tube, including automatic one-button tuning system furnished by Sharp Electronics. Behind number 21... is Household Lube. CRC, the modern replacement for household oil, makes anything that squeaks, squeals, sticks, binds, or rusts work smoothly again. CRC. And behind number 5 is plant food. Mrs. Meyer's Country Garden Plant Foods, convenient and effective premix for all potted plants. Mrs. Meyer's Country Garden Plant Food. And behind number 29, outdoor furniture. It's John Hancock of California's Redwood Furniture, the Madeira Collection, featuring custom crafted styling and the unique detailed edging and protected by ClimaGuard for greater durability, furnished by John Hancock. Jack, those are the four head starts.
Johnny, thank you, my friend. Now, the little feature we've added to the game is called Free Look, and when it happens, I will explain it to you. If I can remember what happens when it happens. No, it's simple, really. How about the first call, Terry?
Okay, number 2.
Number 2.
And number 17.
And 17. Electric caddy and a git box. Not quite a match. Okay, Ronnie.
Number 6.
And number 6. Bonus number.
24.
And 24. Electric caddy. Look out.
Number 2.
2.
And number 24.
And number 24. And does your husband play golf, I hope? Maybe he'll take it up. But if he does, he has himself an electric caddy. Now let's take a look at the first two parts of our puzzle, shall we?
Okay, number 9.
9.
And number 6.
Did she do it? For a gal who's a little bit frightened, she has really settled down. Very good, Jeff. We have two more parts of the puzzle to show you. Here they are.
Number 15.
All right.
And number 25.
25. Now you have your bonus call coming.
Number 22.
Color TV, look out, head start. Before you give me your call, guess what, Ronnie?
Yeah.
A little pause with the cause. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Now we're back to complete this game. Let's see if Ronnie has a couple of good numbers for us.
Number 14.
All right.
And 22.
Did he put them together? He certainly did. Back to the old head start, Adam. Beautiful prize up there, Ronnie. And now let's take a look at two parts of the puzzle for you.
No guess.
All right.
Number 25.
25.
11.
And 11. Will it be a pinball? No, it's a free look. Now, here's how it happens. Didn't make a match there, but you're still going to get a guess at the puzzle because right now we give you a free look at what's behind that. Then you can call another number for a match. Right now, here is your free look. And a free guess.
No help.
Not much there? Now give me a call. See if you can match pinball machine.
Number 7.
And 7. Kitchenware. No match. Now let's see if Terry can get the
okay, number 27.
Look. 27.
And number 15.
And 15. A take. Oh, ho. Oh, ho. Ouch. That's smart. Okay, it goes over and joins the electric caddy. And Terry, we have two more parts of the puzzle for you.
Okay, number 16.
16.
And number 29.
And 29. Outdoor furniture, no match. That was a head start. We go to Ronnie.
Number 4.
4.
25.
And 25. I believe you did it. Yes, you did. Pinball machine. Good. And two more parts of the puzzle are yours.
No. Not no yet. Guess.
All right. Roll on.
Number 1.
In the corner, we have a guitar. Saw that one, too.
17.
Was it? It was. You play guitar? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Another prize. Another two parts of the puzzle for you, Ronnie. Here they are. Yeah, we're getting close to a read, I think. Ronnie may have it, but he needs a match now.
Number 10.
10.
And 29.
And 29, that, I think, will do it. Yeah. All right, outdoor furniture. Another nice prize up there for you, Ronnie. And two more parts of the puzzle for you.
Not yet.
Almost, though.
Number 21.
21, what have we there? Household lubricants.
That was the original head start. Number 13.
That was a head start, and did you do it? No, that's a take. Now, Terry, let's see if you can get it on here.
Number 8.
Number 8.
And 21.
Oh, did she deal with that? Yes. Three prizes apiece. Two more parts of the puzzle for Terry. Here they are.
Number 19.
All right.
And number 12.
Go with a caddy if you got them. And you did.
All right, you didn't take one.
Oh, all right. Well, let's put the golf clubs up there. I'm sorry about that. Let's put the golf clubs up there to join the, there they are. Now she has a take from him. That's right.
Show her the puzzle.
Yeah. Take a look at these two parts. Got it?
Number...
But we denied you a take, right? Yes. Terry, we forgot to let you take something from Ronnie over here. That was my fault. And you have the choice of the pinball machine, a guitar, or outdoor furniture.
Outdoor furniture.
Outdoor furniture? All right, fine. Put it up there. That'd be five prizes for you now, Terry. Now, you can give us another call.
Okay, number 28.
28. I got so involved in playing a game with you. Uh-oh.
Number 26.
What's there? Bonus number, no matter. All right, now, see if Ronnie can get it going here.
Number 16.
16.
And 26.
All right, that should do it. We'll show Ronnie two more parts of our puzzle now. And then he can come back and give me a bonus call. Here are these two parts for you.
Rising to the occasion.
All right, that will do it. Very good. All right, Ronnie, pinball machine, guitar are yours in a very few seconds. You will have a chance at that new car right now, though, if you please there. Dwayne and Sandy, let's turn it around. I'll go over and read it out for you folks at home that perhaps didn't get it. Now, you run that top line together. We have the R, and we have a pair of I's and a sink. And Ronnie ran them all together and got rising out of it. Then on the second line, we have a tooth and an E. Tooth the, rising, tooth the, ho, K, and the shin is outlined. Rising to the occasion. And now... let's do it here. Ronnie, see if you can rise to this occasion. And we have a couple of puzzles back here. You know that. Solve that first one. $100 will be added to the prize. But get the second one, and you'll have a car like the one back here that Johnny will tell us about now. John?
All right, Jack. It's the Chevy Chevette, a new kind of American car, international in design and heritage, with new efficiencies in size, space, service, and operation, furnished by Chevrolet.
That's Johnny O. Ronnie, now we're going to set that timer for you, if you would, please, Sandy. 10 seconds will go up there, the total time for you to solve both the puzzles. And before we show Ronnie the first puzzle, we have the answer for you, if you care to look. Here it is. All righty, they know. So you pick up another 100. All right, Ronnie, good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Go. President John Adams.
Right.
John Adams.
Got it. In 5 seconds. Good player. Good player, Ronnie. 5 seconds to get. The other is a press, head, and an ant. President, the jaw is outlined, plus the end. John, and these, of course, the symbols for atoms. All righty. That's $100 more. We close it up. The new car puzzle is in there, and the answer is coming your way now. All set, Ronnie? That's it.
Let it roll.
That big exhale, all right, we're going to let it roll for the new car. Good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Mighty Casey has Sven out.
That was so close.
Casey has struck out.
Yeah, just that's about as far as he missed the ball, too. Just that much. But he was saying swung and stuff like that, and that did it. Here we have MIT, Mighty. This is always a case, yes. Right? Casey, H in the ass, has, and the truck struck, and the umpire yelling, out. Sorry. But you won the $100 and a couple of prizes. Johnny will tell us about those. John, please, sir.
Right, Jack. Ronnie, you've won the Pinball Champ. Lights flash, bells ring, action bumpers give real excitement to the Pinball Champ by Coleco. And a fine quality dreadnought guitar used by professionals and recording studios around the world, furnished by the Horner Musical Instrument Company. You won $100 and congratulations from Concentration.
We'll be right back with our second game. Don't go away. I'm sure that some of you more aware viewers of Concentration realize we made a little boo-boo on that first game and have probably have pen and paper in hand. Relax, we caught it. Thank goodness we taped the show. We can always review the first half and see what happened. And what happened is we gave Terry an extra take, and she took the outdoor furniture away from Ronnie. Ronnie did eventually win the game, and so therefore the outdoor furniture is back to you, Ronnie. Sorry we made that mistake. Enjoy it in good health. Now we'll be starting our second game, but first we have another head start. Here's Johnny O. John, if you please.
Right, Jack, behind number 12 is a reclining sofa. The new Lazy Boy reclining sofa can be placed 1 inch from the wall. You can recline to any position with a footrest up or down, furnished by Lazy Boy. Behind number 30 is cat food. Tabby, made with real meat and fish. There's everything your cat needs in every bit of tabby. And behind number 22 is hairspray. Adorn hairspray, unique non-sticky formula, lets hair feel touchable. Adorn holds your hair, but no one knows it's there. And behind number 4, an electric range. Kelvinator's beautiful ceramic top electric range that makes cooking fun, including cleaning itself, furnished by Kelvinator. Jack Nyers, those are the 4 head starts.
And now, Ronnie, we're going to ask you to give us the first 2 numbers.
Number 6.
Let's see what we have there.
19.
Let's keep them straight this time. Oh, an assortment of clocks. No. Terry.
Number 5. And 20.
And 20. That's what we have. Uh-oh. Okay.
Number 6.
6.
And 20.
And 20. Well, we got rid of a pair of those, didn't we, without hurting anybody. Nothing on the board, the prize board to take, but on the big board, 2 parts of the puzzle, right?
No guess. 21, please.
All right.
14.
And 14. Hey, there's a good match. That, incidentally, is a new prize for us, and I'm told it is a really very tiny little camera. It's worth a lot of money. You can be the first kid on your block to be an international spy or something, okay? Let's take a look at these 2 parts of the puzzle and see what happens.
No guess. Number 1.
And 1 is hairspray.
22.
22? Always comes in handy. Let's show 2 more parts of the puzzle, Ronnie, shall we?
No guess. Number 3. Chainsaw. Mm. 26.
And 26. Reclining sofa, no match. All right, Terry, you remember that one?
12. And 26.
There you go. Reclining sofa, very nice prize. It's on your side, Terry. We have 2 parts of the puzzle for you.
24 and 3.
Was it 3? Yes, indeed. Okay. 2 prizes up there for each. And now 2 more parts of the puzzle there for Terry.
Number 2.
2 is.
And number 4.
4. Electric range right back to the head start. That's a beautiful prize. It's now up on your side. Let's see if you can win it. Terry, here's a little help toward that end. 2 more parts of the puzzle.
Number 28.
All right, 28. Show us a mini library.
And number 11.
11. An assortment of clocks. Saw that one earlier, and yeah. Let's see if you can pick that up.
Number 25.
25.
Oh, I was wrong. Yeah, I was taking. Number 17.
Well, let's look at that. It's a wild card. You and I have an electric range as well on your side.
Very good. That's a nice, nice prize.
All righty, let's take a look at two more parts of the puzzle, shall we, Ronnie?
For heaven's sake.
Well, for heaven's sake, yes. Right. Good for you. Three nice prizes up there, Ronnie, to add to the other ones that you won in the first game. Now you're going to have a second chance to win that new car. He's a good player. He just might do it to us this time. If you'll relax now for a few seconds, Ronnie, I'll ask Dwayne and Sandy to turn the rest of the puzzle around. Go over and read it out for your folks at home. And here we have the four isolated on the top line. He came right out with it. This is what threw him on the double play puzzle, he told me. When he saw this, we always try to make it look like a van by having furniture in it or this written on it. For heavens, S plus a stack of hay and the K for heaven's sake. All right, Ronnie, join me now. And if you tune in late and wonder what I'm talking about on that, on one of the double play puzzles, it was Mighty Casey has struck out. And he was saying he wanted to say van instead of truck. But as I say, we always try to make it look like a moving van by having that sign on the side or having furniture in. Now, meantime, back to business. Two more puzzles for you right now. Let's set that timer, shall we? And there are your 10 seconds. Before we show you the $100 puzzle, we have the answer for you at home. Here it is. Okay, they know. See if you can pick up another 100 in cash. I hope so. Ronnie, here's the puzzle. Go.
Claudia Cardinale.
Right. Stop the clock. You did it. Good player right there, I tell you. Here we have the crab with the claw outline. You run the D and the A together for Claudia. Here we have a car, din, and an alley. Cardinale, Claudia Cardinale. Good read. Let's hope it happens this time. Last time, I believe you had 5 seconds left for the second one. This time, you have 6. Maybe the one will do it. I hope so. Meantime, the answer for you at home. It's one of those. I have to be honest with you, Ronnie. If it starts to... Mm-hmm. It'll happen. Good luck for that new car. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Alan Arkin starred in Catch 22.
Right! Right! Congratulations on that. Is that a readout? That is beautiful, Ryan. All right. Very good readout. You realize that man did this in 4 seconds. Now look at this. Al and a hen for Alan. Ark and a can for Arkin. Star and a D for starred. In. Cat and a CH for catch. TW and a hen and a T and a T and a who for 22. Alan Arkin starred in catch 22. Beautiful solve. Congratulations. Ronnie, take a look at your car. Johnny, tell us about that beautiful camera.
All right, Jack. Ronnie, you won a supply of hairspray and the Minox C camera. Completely automatic and exceptionally easy to use. It's the small camera to take with you anywhere. You also won the electric range, $100, and a brand new car with congratulations from Thomas and Sessions.
Okay, we'll take a little time out. We'll be back with more concentration. Don't go away. Now, when you see us back here toward the end of the show, you know we don't have time to start our money game. We just can't get into it. So we bring our players back here to the double play area, and we give both Ronnie and Terry a chance to win another $50 apiece. The scoop being, we show you one puzzle, and you got the full 10 seconds to solve the one puzzle. Terry's in here first. It's as though it were game 3, so let's set the timer, please. There it is up there. Now, here is the puzzle she's trying to solve to pick up another $50. Take a look. And these are usually kind of short and kind of easy, we hope. Terry, you have nothing on your board. Let's hope that you pick up $50 at least. We're all pulling for you. Good luck for the $50. Here's the puzzle.
Go. Jane Fonda. Jane Fonda.
Okay. She had it read almost before the door was open. That's right. Just change places. It's fine. Now I'll go over here and read it out for you at home. Chain... F plus the on and the baby saying da. So the chain becomes Jane Fonda. She did it in 2 seconds. We close it up now. Now Ronnie's in the catbird seat. We're going to reset our timer for him. There are your 10 seconds, Ronnie. And now here's the answer he's trying to get. And I hope we're able to get the door open the way this guy plays, because he's liable to read it through the red screen on us. Here we go for another routine $50. Ronnie, good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go.
John Lennon.
That's it.
Something else, huh? That is. What a player. He's really beautiful. Okay. J and the on for John. Run the L, the hen, and the N together for Lennon. John Lennon. Another $50 apiece. Now, Ronnie and Terry, we invite the two of you to go on back over there and take your places, if you would, please, at the desk. I'll come and join you very shortly. Terry, it was a pleasure having you on the show. Hope you enjoyed yourself.
Oh, I did, yes.
You did? You have such a tiny little voice, it's hard to hear what you're saying.
Librarians.
Yeah, librarians are used to speaking quietly. That's true. And congratulations, Ronnie. New car, $756 in cash and prizes. And now it's goodbye time. We'll see you on the next edition's Concentration. Till then, Jack Norris, so long.
Speaking for Concentration, a Mark Goodson, Bill Trotman production.